Many warlords were born here in the world of the Warring States period, in Nagoya City, Aichi Prefecture. Nagoya Castle was built in 1612, by Tokugawa Ieyasu 400 years ago, is still a symbol of the town. A comb as old as 7,000 years old has been discovered by archaeologists in 1999, along with paintings of bamboo combs on tomb figures from that time, suggesting hair care has been important since a long time ago. This is what was restored by the almost same process. It is the Kushi tombstool that was requested to its restoration, and with a long-lasting Tsuji combs craft that lasts for over 100 years. There is a young craftsman who inherits his father's Tsuji comb craft,